Well, the main story here is we are going to see in action the top scorer in the league. And it's live. I think the billing says almost all of it, Alan, doesn't it? The Emirates FA Cup. It's brilliant to be here.
It certainly is. Still got a magic attached to it, this competition. And I've got a feeling we're going to get a good game.
Now you've got your chance to check on the lineup for the home team.
Mark O'Brien starts despite looking shaky in recent games.
And it's rounded off the team with these two strikers. This is the away team lineup. Two banks of four, 4-4-2.
Yeah, how it always used to be. Don't see it quite so often these days, but that's a classic formation and really capable of causing problems here today.
Thank you. Enjoy the game.
Ball on the centre spot and that tingle of excitement that comes with the FA Cup.
It is special and every player want to get an early touch, settle themselves down.
Accurate. Saw the goal and went for it. Very good stop here. It'll be a corner. Corner played into the middle. Oh, that's good defending. A chance to break away now on the counter. That looked very good indeed, but the move has broken down.
Over to Mark Hughes.
Jackson. Defenders are worried about Accrington Stanley in these positions. In with a chance. Shoots!
Oh, nowhere near.
No, he's miscued that one. Miscued it badly.
Accrington Stanley, and he could get away here. Shots on here. The shots hit the post. Promising build-up until that challenge. Sean McConville. Now Brown. Flynn. Quigley. Now Clark.
Good position. They've worked this attack very well.
Here's the shot from distance.
Praise for trying the shot, Alan.
Well, his teammates aren't too happy.
Is now a goal kick.
Well, here is that earlier incident, Alan.
So close. To O'Brien.
Likes to come into this area. They'll want him further up front, though, as the game develops, I'm sure.
trying to switch on the attacking pass. Brilliant pass, can he finish it? Trying too hard, hitting the ball too hard, and it's way out for a throw. Now they've got a chance in this part of the pitch. It's Jackson. And there's the interception. Good defending. Throw in to come. Jota! Going to be a corner. It's not really away, poor clearance. It's good play until they got that challenge in. Well, this attack has got a bit of menace to it. Quigley. Now Clark. Straight forward stop. Moving forward with some danger to the opposition now they're here. Great save by a diving goalkeeper. Well, here's a chance to get their noses in front from the corner. That's a fine shot, an even better save.
Yeah, he would have been disappointed to get beaten, but nevertheless, had to keep his eye on the ball.
It's short the corner this time. He's aimed it in, comes out with a punch to clear the danger. Challenges for the ball. He's got his shot off now, off the post.
Oh, that would have looked great if it had flown in, but in the end, it didn't fly very close at all.
No, he looked a bit embarrassed after that effort.
That's good movement forward here. Clark. It's a quick break. He's in now. Saw the goal and went for it. He's read that, hasn't he? Shots on here. And turned away by the goalkeeper spectacularly. On the move and able to cut out the pass. This could lead to a chance. It's good attacking play. Still got a bit to do, but this is promising. And now the shot!
Oh, nowhere near.
No, he's miscued that one. Miscued it badly.
Jackson. Sean McConville. Billy Key. Now, can he take them on? Should be! In really for what seemed a certain opening goal.
Oh dear, oh dear, I think it's one of those that might play on his mind now for the rest of the match.
The ball has gone up to indicate 3 added minutes.
3 minutes of added time.
could have got through there, but the defender was absolutely on top of his game.
Flynn. It's looking good, this move.
Good challenge.
Well, that is half-time, and the score is 0-0 here. Well, he's been in the game, hasn't he? That's the best we can say for him. But not everything he's tried has come off.
He's worked hard for the team and hasn't scored, but very nearly did, hitting the woodwork.
Here we go for the second half of this Emirates FA Cup tie.
Yeah, the first half wasn't bad. Hoping for more of the same here.
Well, they look promising there in that wide area, but the defender's done well. It's Jackson.
Billy Key.
Now Clark.
Well, there it is. The opening goal of the game.
No wonder they're off and running in celebration.
Fantastic football, really, to lead to a goal like that.
Well, it's come in from a long way out, and from that angle, it's not always easy to finish.
Defenders caught out by it in the end.
Well, it was. They're a powerful side, and they really do attack the ball with a lot of aggression.
So the first goal, it's 1-0. Quigley. Could be a chance here. They've got the ball into a good area. And in he goes with the tackle. Jackson. Threading it through. This might be it. Well, that could be the insurance goal here.
That little bit of daylight that they were after.
He took it with great aplomb. I'm sure getting the first goal gave him the confidence to grab the second chance here. Well, they want to see this again, this goal. He has got the opportunity to change the tactics as well as the players with some movement from the bench. Just widen the margin here to 2-0.
Flynn.
Quigley. Stopped emphatically and just as well. The approach play looked very encouraging. Nolan.
Billy Key.
Accrington Stanley trying to get this attack organised now. Now that's a throw. And very confident to get the game moving again.
Billy Key.
Into the attacking third. It's a quick break. And shoots! He's had a go here. And there it is, the goal. It's his third goal. It's a hat-trick today. He's really been on form. Well, no wonder he's wheeling away in a super celebration. To get a hat-trick is a fantastic experience, and he's just done that.
Well, having scored two, he was just so full of confidence, and he never looked like missing that chance.
I have to say, it's so one-sided today, but all credit to the team that are racking up the goals. Run it back with an interception. Goalkeeper will be hoping that all his work today is as easy as this save. There was a lot of pre-match talk between the two managers. One's got his team absolutely right and has the goals to show for it, and the other hasn't.
No, I mean, the winning manager, if he does win, he'll claim a tactical masterclass here, I think, the way he's overcome the opposition.
He's got his shot off now.
Goalkeeper makes a save. That's a comfortable save.
Defenders are worried about Accrington Stanley in these positions.
It's not really going to get the better of him from that range, especially when he can see it all the way.
Shot's on!
Got in the way. Well, they've got a corner out of that. A bit lucky, it was deflected. We are going to see a substitution now. He's put in the corner. Good stop by the goalkeeper. Throw in here. Here's Bennett. Play on, says the referee.
Can finish it off.
Oh, nowhere near.
No, he's miscued that one. Miscued it badly.
Substitution time. Jackson.
Accrington Stanley trying to get this attack organised now.
Defended well.
Oh, free kick awarded by the referee.
Quigley. Gone in a bit crudely, I think, with that one, but they've kept the ball. Referee says play on.
Flag has gone up for offside, tight. It's Jackson. Neatly intercepted. There's good progress with this attack.
Put in from the wide area. And they get it away.
It's Jackson. Billy Key. Sean McConville. It was good play until they got that challenge in. He's got his tackle in and the ball's gone out now.
Well, there is cover if he loses the ball, but he won't want to do that here.
Butler. A couple of teammates who are clearly on the same wavelength. There'll be a throw now after the tackle. Well, he's got support here.
Flynn.
And here's the shot.
Oh, nowhere near.
No, he's miscued that one. Miscued it badly.
What's the keeper doing here?
Oh, chance.
Oh, it's a long way away from the target. He was so close in.
Oh, that's a howler. And he's getting some stick off those supporters.
It has been a case of the die being cast pretty early in this football match. And we've known who's going to win for a long time now. It has been very one-sided.
Miscued, really, with the header.
Yeah, not known for his heading. And you can see why there with that effort.
I like the look of this attack. Now, this is an interesting attack.
He's got his shot off now.
Just needed to settle on the ball before striking the shot. Billy Key.
Oh, he's going to shoot from here.
Praise for trying the shot, Alan.
Well, his teammates aren't too happy.
onto the attack now.
Simple save from an ambitious effort.
And it's come to an end now as the referee blows the whistle for the last time.
It was absolutely extraordinary, exceptional, elegant, excellent.
Well, he goes across and grabs the match ball from the ref, a hat-trick, and that's to be treasured by any player.
Well then, cup ties, winning is all that matters, and they have won.
Yeah, they've done the necessary. I think they just about deserved it. It was close at times, but yeah, now winners here.